Way in the back.
The heart of America,
by Patricia Bacon.
America's land of free, home of the brave. Set off the firewood, let your banners wave. From sea to shining sea, all of land. Let people of all races come together hand in hand.
United we stand, divided we fall.
Let's put aside differences once and for all.
Thankful for our freedom, let's make a joyful sound.
In the heart of America, let the voice be found.
Country line dancing isn't just for country folks anymore. You may have seen movies showing barn dances with people in Western style holding dancing in straight lines, with their hands on their hips doing steps and spins in perfect unison. A caller shouts instructions about what steps to do next. The dance are actually be found all over the country as well as all over the world.
Country line dancing is a popular form of recreation from Maine to Arizona and Oregon to Florida. Its popularity goes beyond our borders to places like Canada, England, France, and Japan. While some people enjoy line dancing as a weekend hobby, some take it very seriously. Three organizations have competitions in country line dancing all over the world.
The roots of line dancing go far back into history and cultures all around the world. From Africa to Greece to Russia, line dancing has been a part of many cultures for many centuries. In the last 200 years, dancers that place a line of men facing a line of women have become popular. This formal style of line dancing continues today and changes that from a generation.
Today's country line dancing was born in the 1970s, when dances with the names like Cowboy Boogie became popular. Country line dancing got more popular each year, mostly in small towns where country music was popular. That all changed in 1992, when Billy Ray Cyrus recorded Iggy Boogie.
Came a hit across the country, so did the dancing that went with it. Before long, bands playing musical styles from rock and techno were playing songs for line dancers. By the end of the 1990s, the Gap clothing store was using line dances in TV commercials and popping up in music videos.
You may be able to find line dancing in many cultures and sets of different types of music. Dancing inspires all types of country music. Beyond your partner or peer colleagues, just a good soul like she'll be coming on the mountain that is written in the 1880 and play today with a blue screen be a playing room for country line dancing fun.
Seven, eight. us bring back the American heritage and culture and pride. We also like to thank a couple of parents that are helping out with today's decoration. So I'm going to say the name, and if you can wave your hands or stand up, that'll be great. Mr. and Mrs. Wong, Peter Wong's parents, Mara Williamson.